talking about those reviews when the reviews are gone.
Alright, today's review is over one of these Mountain Dew Kickstart drinks. This is the Mountain Dew, abbreviated as always, Kickstart Recharge, right there. This is the Energizing Blood Orange. Oh yeah! Right there, Energizing Blood Orange. This is a 12 fluid ounce can, 60 calories in this can, and the caffeine content is 88 milligrams. 88 milligrams of caffeine in this can. So, vitamin C and E, it has that on top of the can. I guess that's supposed to be, I don't know, it's bragging about it. Anyway, let's open this bad boy up. Oh wow. Oh yeah, let's clean the camera off right here. Alrighty. Yeah. Anyway, Mountain Dew Kickstart Recharge Energizing Blood Orange. Let's do this. Alright, well, understand this first, before I say anything about this. I'm not really a Mountain Dew fan. I don't hate it, I just don't drink it. I am a Sunkist fan. Now, I like the Sunkist Orange. It's been my favorite drink my whole life. Now, I had said that to say this. Whenever people would go get that, whenever they'd say, oh, he likes Sunkist Orange, they would just hear orange, and they would go get me another flavor, another company that would make it, like Minute Maid, or Fanta, or some knockoff brand of orange. And it used to piss me off, because I'm like, no, I like Sunkist Orange. Their orange tastes different than the other orange. Now, if you're not a big fan of orange drinks, you probably don't care about that. But, I said that to say this. This right here is blood orange. It tastes more like a Minute Maid orange drink. Don't expect this to taste like a Sunkist, not even really like a Fanta orange drink. This is more like, it has that Minute Maid type flavor. Maybe something in between a Fanta and a Minute Maid, but closer to the Minute Maid. So I'm not really a big fan of this. I mean, it doesn't taste, it's not nasty, but because I'm such a hardcore Sunkist orange drinker, this just reminds me of that kind of a Minute Maid flavor that I just don't really care about. Take it for what it is. Anyway, that's it for today. Just remember, whatever you do in life, keep it hardcore.